Dispatch said they got a call coming from out here. But it's strange. I can't seem to be able to find anyone. Wait a minute. Is that someone crying? It sounds like it's coming from that office by the pizza place.
Hello? Is anyone there? This is the police. If anyone is there, then come out now.
There's something wrong here. I better investigate thoroughly. What the fuck was that? Holy Jesus. Was it holding a child?
Oh my God, am I glad to see you! You gotta help me! There's some crazy person running around with a knife!
Slow down. It's okay. Just follow me, and I'll get you out of here. Shit. There has to be another way out of here.
corpse. It looks like it's been here for years. There's a wallet sticking out of his pocket. What? The driver's license belongs to Lewis Kennedy. But this doesn't make any sense. I need to get out of here and call the police.
You asshole! I'm ready for you!
It all makes sense now. Lewis Kennedy wasn't killing all those women. It was Samantha. After Lewis locked her in the laundromat and burned it down, she survived. And she must have lost her baby, though. With almost being killed, losing her child, and being terribly burned, she completely snapped. She killed Lewis, and then set her sights on killing others who had something she didn't. Oh, God.
Well, I was pretty upset to be woken up so late for an impromptu autopsy. But when they told me that it was the actual womb ripper, well, I got down here as soon as I could. I can't believe that it turned out to be Samantha Rhodes, who'd gone missing and was presumed dead years ago.